Hello, my name is Mr. Goins and I am the instructor of Bdtv, Ben Davis Television. When we started this initiative 20 years ago, this was our first new set. We have gone from the unknown to the known,
which has prepared and provided opportunities for all students in all areas of media and in life. Now, there are no limits to what we can accomplish when we put our minds to it. This is Bdtv.
Creativity in Bdtv is really, it's just the opportunity to do whatever you want. If you can come up with it, then you can do it.
So creativity is like really important, and especially into Bdtv. For example, we have Black History Month. Now that really showed my creativity because I feel like I used Tupac as one of my people to work on, and he really inspired me in so different ways. So that really brought out my personality. That brought out different things that I never thought, you know, I'd be able to do in Bdtv. So that really inspired me in so many ways. And then continuing on, I've been doing things that I thought I would never do.
You have the opportunity to create stories that you are involved in that you want to talk about. For example, you can talk about that you're in band, that you're in choir, that you're in cheer. It can be your story that you create.
The opportunity to see from things from different perspectives, it's like you, in news, you have to think about things different ways because you can't be one-sided, you can't even be biased. And I feel like it's given me an opportunity to change my way of thinking from where I've grown up, where I've heard, where I've been introduced to things. It's made me have to think about things in a completely new different way.
Power in Bdtv means to me is from letting just like your voice be heard, from you going to just picking up a camera, writing your ideas down, and then putting all your thoughts and like what you feel like needs to be heard on air. I also feel like from just like walking in the hallways and people just knowing your name and giving you the credits of like the things that you did on television and in and off air, it's just like brings a lot of power to me.
Other opportunities that Bdtv has like given me, I don't know how to explain it. It's just, it's a blessing to be able to be in such a helpful program.